Hello, hello. I am here about to do the scary go-round achievement, which there is a combo that makes it pretty simple. Of course, you need revolve, but it needs to be a full board, and what better way to get a full board than to Mad Summoner. Fill each player's board with imps. Boom. 14 minions to revolve. Easy peasy. Let's do it.
Versus Nemzi.
Let's have some fun.
For Doomhammer.
My weapon is set up to potentially do any of the Shaman achievements, so let's see which one I end up with this time. Achievements require combos, so
they survive the ring of death.
Okay, looks like Mad Summoner it is.
So many imps.
Scary go round achievement, just like that. Let's see. There's a 1-2.
Elements guide me.
Interesting. Okay. My deck has so many totems, I'm still going to put Grand Totem Eyesore out there, but...
Thank you.
That has tears, so I can save that one for another video. I want to get the revolve done now. No need to rush. Oh, if he doesn't kill them. Oh. So I'm actually at least going to deny him the repeat of that.
Don't have enough mana.
I think I'm toast this game.
The touch of the Lord
guide you.
It's perfectly fine to me.
He's definitely got me, so let's give it to him.
Elements guide me.
Okay, but I got the revolve, which means I can take those cards out of my deck to help go for the other remaining achievements. Hey, I just realized I never actually went into the achievement screen and showed it to you, but here is Scary Go Round. That's what I just did. Transform 14 minions at once with revolve. There you go.